Bonjour Carmen. Some activities that my students love is when it comes to technology is Kahoot, Quizlet Live. What else do we do? They love those. I also do a brain break since we do have 90 minutes. During this break, this brain break, I do different things. For example, one day we can do quick yoga with commands, stretching, and all those kind of thing. And for sometimes we just get up and then we play a song, and then we dance. They love that too. Some of them love it. Some of them just don't like it, but the majority like it. And then we just do. We sing a lot too. I like to get them to sing. I think they like that. What else do I do that the kids love? They just love going outside. We sit in circle, or we just walk in the field. And I get them to speak. For example, I can say, close your eyes, tell me what you see in a grocery store right now in French. And then they're gonna start say, oh, we're looking at vegetable. They can name vegetables, they can name food, they can name anything. And then if I don't tell them to stop, they have to keep on speaking. I can give them such a thing like, you are at school. Where do you go? At school. Go. And they have maybe 1 minute and they just tell me whatever they go in school, inside the school. They love that. I just change the topics to get them to speak. And this is stress-free because everybody's speaking at the same time and nobody's listening, so they don't care, and I walk around and see who's not speaking. And as I said, for technology, we do a lot of Kahoot, Quizlet Live. They love that. Recording. They love to record their own video in the hall, speaking about something. I can give them a topic and say, go talk about it. For 2 minutes and give them direction.